News just reaching us says former governor of Anambra State Willie Obiano, who just handed over to Professor Soludo, has been arrested by the EFCC. Mr. Obiano was apprehended tonight, at the Murtala Mohammed International Airport as he was moving to board a flight to Houston, Texas, in the United States of America. We're staying with this story and we'll hint you with all the updates as it develops.